Matti Alexanteri Mäenpää was a laborer that lived between 1889 and 1912. Sadly, he died in the wreck of the Titanic.